as the symbol of what the Maratha regiment and the Maratha soldier does, we have just submitted the expedition, the highest peak in the Kargil area. And that area, of course, is full of challenges, replete with examples of valor. 7,077 meters of Kun and Nun. You know, these peaks stand very, very distinctly above the clouds all the time. And this is where our regiment has gone and put its flag.
I was called for as an expedition team leader because I was qualified and from the regiment. So for the regiment event, obviously I had to participate, and it was a proud moment for me, a great opportunity for me. So when we started from the with the mountain, we did our research before that. We talked to several people who had been there already. And the thing was, since 2014, there was no successful expedition till this year. When we went there was just one expedition before that, which had succeeded for the first time after 2014.